And folks, watch Mike Young on this defensive possession. Cornell's playing 5-on-6 when you count the head coach. Great D from Gusson. He swats that all the way back to the Netherlands.
He could have kept possession for his team. I think he was just trying to make a statement right there. Again, he could have blocked that and regained possession, but I think he just wanted to let them know, I'm going to be here all night